Guys, so today I'm gonna show why defensive class gains more from startrail than offensive classes. So from the new startrail, I mean. So the startrail, you gain more debuff resistance and more high HP resistance, but the main thing is high HP resistance. Where was it? Right here. Resist damage against high HP. Oh wait, no, this is debuff damage resistance. This one is high HP resistance, I believe. Yeah, this one is high HP resistance, which is really good. You get two lines of high HP resistance. Last I checked, right here is another line of high HP resistance. High HP resistance is one of the best stats in the game due to the high HP having really, it's because it's one of the hardest stats to gain in terms of hard stats to gain, because this stat is only obtained from two things, startrail and the newish shining card on the headwear, which is the shining bishop. It's the archbishop, but the startrail gives basically the same, well, slightly less than the archbishop. The archbishop is really strong. It's the shining divine archbishop. It's right here. Shining divine bishop. Debuff resistance. It gives a lot and also resist targets high HP. So that is why, because with this scaling, you can have the star trail combined with that card, you gain like 30% debuff resistance and like 40% high HP resistance, and that is just so really strong. It's like really OP. And because with these stats, debuff resistance, it's not really good at a low number, but at a higher debuff resistance, it gives you one of the best cards. It's one of the best stats defensive wise, especially. So the issue is that you get stunned and then you die. You get stunned and then you die.
And, you're talking about Pokemon Unite?
No, I'm making a tall video. And now your voice is in it, by the way.
Alright, go on, now I'm quiet.
This is why you get more transform resistant, I mean negative stats resistance here. And then combined with the headwear, you gain, it's basically a long time for not getting control effect, which is really good defensively because stuns are almost guaranteed death. Because the difference between one getting one shot and getting two shot and getting three shot is like the same difference as getting stunned, because getting stunned lets people attack you more often, And that is why startrail boosts your defensive stats quite a lot. I hope you guys, if you have all the things. And this is what I say, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Have a nice day.